fucking son of a bitch.
Thank you.
finally. What the fuck is wrong with this place? P6.
I wish things had gone differently in ordinary for us. But wishing won't change things. The projector will.
The power, something we have not seen coming from me that's saying something. I had a boy. Dylan Faden. Prime candidate 6. And the sister as well. Right, once we catch up with her, but the boy. So much potential. We're talking Northmore level readings here. And I don't want to invoke his name. It's completely different circumstances here. There was an incident.
Is this what Dylan wanted me to see? It doesn't matter. We need to find that projector. I studied what happened in Ordinary here. That's the place to start looking.
Ordinary. Okay. Okay, that ready area seems very... How do we...
Dylan and I were both prime candidates. Experiments. Very different ones, sure, but both in a cell of some sort. Am I out of the cell now, or is all this, the house and being the director, just another cell. Who's really in charge here? We're going back home. Of course we are. It started there, and it's never gone away.
By rotating the turnable tracks, how do we? Okay.
There's gotta be a way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel nearby.
Would they, I guess.
There's gotta be a way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel nearby. Control panel, yeah, there it is. No. It won't rotate. Something's blocking it.
Continue toward the ordinary area.
Thank you.
There is a curious correlation with the yet unknowable forces intruding upon our...